She had the face of Marie Antoinette, with a body you can never forget. Lady Cadaver in a skin-tight suit.